tonight off Venice.
Hello,
Monica Yotta. We are following breaking news out of Venice tonight. Emergency crews are searching for a missing plane.
They're looking about a mile offshore from the Venice fishing pier where witnesses saw it go down. ABC 7's Mark Boyle joins us live from Venice with more on this developing story tonight. Mark?
Scott, helicopters, boats, and folks here on the ground are searching for that downed plane. The Venice Fire Department says the plane crashed about 1 mile off the shore from where we are right now. We're right next to the Venice fishing pier. Several witnesses tell me they saw the plane crash into the choppy waters about 3 hours ago. The names or names of the people on that plane from the Venice airport are not being released. Crews have not found the plane or any debris floating in the water yet. They are looking for it right now. Search teams say they are up against several challenges tonight, including the darkness, stiff winds, and high surf. A Coast Guard cutter is here looking for that plane. The fire department's small search boat just couldn't handle the waves.
We're going to patrol up and down the beach, and we're going to look for debris, see if we can find any indication of where this thing might have, which direction it's coming, or if any debris at all is found on the beach.
We were out here just waiting for a fish to bite, waiting for a shark, and I was just looking out in the ocean, and the last thing I see a plane headed that way, and it just turns down and falls in the ocean.
I got it all.
Evening, a mile off the shore.